Doing this with gum in my mouth, which is a really bad idea.
This is a